Alicia.
That's Rancheotri.
What do you reckon? Should we go and visit the city resort?
We should.
Come on, let's go!
Let's play!
Hey everybody, it's Desran 303.
Hey everybody, it's Alicia 32.
Alicia 32, what are you laughing at? You're laughing at my picture. That's when I was outside the dinosaur in the city resort falling over. That's where we're headed. We're going to the city resort in this episode, everybody.
Let's go!
So thanks for coming along to the Go Vacation Let's Play. I don't even know what episode this is. I've been on this island for ages on my own, Kawaii Island. And I think it's lovely that I get to go on vacation with you now.
No.
We've done a couple of episodes together. It's great. I'm not on my own. Yay! Okay, let's talk to this person and we're going to get on out of here over to the city resort. Welcome here. You can transfer between resorts. I always say that. It's always the same writing, but who cares? City resort, let's go. During the daytime, please. Have you ever done skateboarding? Have you ever been to the city resort?
I have.
Have you?
Mm-hmm.
You should be good at it, so.
I'm brilliant at it.
Are you?
No.
Desmond 303, Alicia 32, welcome to the city resort. You've found all the treasure, and you've only taken 5 of the 7 pictures. I couldn't tell you which pictures I have taken now. The next recommended activity is Wheel Slider. Music note from Lily.
Woohoo!
I'm changing my clothes, look at the state of me. Oh my god, I forgot I put those on.
Right over here.
Okay, let's change my clothes. Are you going to change your clothes? Are you happy with what you've on? Or?
I'm going to what I want.
Yeah? Well, I'm not. Look at this.
Oh my god.
Fashion disaster.
That is so funny.
What about that now? That's cool,
can
isn't
you
it?
Change the number. Yeah, that's better.
That's cool.
That is pretty.
A little waistcoat and a tie on. What the hell? Okay, let's see what's on offer here. What's this hoodie? The robot hoodie. I like that one. How about a nice leather jacket with a skull underneath? Kind of my style, isn't it? I don't know if it's red now. What are you laughing at? This is great clothing here.
The shoes and the gloves go.
I know, yeah. Okay. You know what? Yeah, that's fine. I'll wear that. I'm not wearing any clown outfit or anything like that. I'm getting into normal clothes here. I've already made a fool of myself in a dog suit, penguin suit, Santa Claus outfit. No more, I tell you. How about some purple shoes? Let's go with it. That's a lovely ensemble. What do you reckon?
Ensemble.
A marvellous ensemble.
Ensemble.
Marvellous.
Woohoo!
Dog stamps.
Woohoo!
What a marvellous ensemble. She's wearing what I was wearing, for God's sake. Okay, I'm going to go on the skateboard. So, what I want to do just here really quickly, I want to check to see what I can do here. So, I'm going to go into the view records, and we're going to go to the city resort. So, there's still a couple of silver keys to get in Motorfest. I'm not going anywhere near dancing. Do you hear me?
Can we please? That's so funny.
Okay, maybe once. Once in this episode.
We'll have to like set up the camera so everybody can see you getting really angry at it.
Okay, I need to get 2 more great performances, so you might be able to help me with that. Let's see, what else can I do? Number records.
Oh, I'm your best friend.
Thank you.
It said it on
that. Power hitter. Where's the other ones? Where's the... Okay, City Resort Master. And then there's another one here. Oh yeah, City Gear Master. I've got all of them.
What's that?
Inline skate, skateboard, get over 300 point trick combo. You get that for grinding. Snow Gear Master. Okay, that's it. So I need to get... Oh, hang on. Journeyman. Access to all boarding platforms. Do you want to take a quick little trip on the little carriage that goes around on the City Resort? Cool, let's go. Okay, so is there any of the great performances you can think of off the top of your head in this resort? Oh, left grab! That's brilliant. So we might do some racing in this. I'm a really big fan of the racing in this game, actually. Ninja!
So where are we going?
Shall we go to... I'm going to go up on this pyramid, actually. Have a little view from up here. I think we should do some racing. Racing is just over here somewhere. Oh, don't fall now. Come on, Yoshi.
Oh,
yeah,
nice.
Backside front flip.
Okay, so where are we going?
Okay, you know where the racing is, do you? It's near the carnival.
Looks, yeah, it's up there. Yeah. It's like the first one you do.
Yeah. We're gonna do some racing. How are you at the racing? Are you good at the racing?
I don't know, actually.
Yeah? We'll have to test our skills here in this.
Oh, we have to do a bungee jump sometime. They're fantastic.
Yeah.
Have you done them on episode?
I've done a couple of bungee jumps already, yeah. I haven't done too many of them now. I have to admit, there's a couple more I still have to do. Where are you going?
I'm coming. Where's the carnival? I'm coming.
I'm going to try and jump onto you.
Don't try and jump onto me.
Why not?
That's mean.
Oh, I can see you.
Go straight on the line. Go straight on the line. Go straight on the line. Oh, boom. Okay, are we going to the racing?
Yeah. Let's go to the racing. He's got a lovely head of red hair, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Whoa. Watch out, Yoshi. Yoshi nearly tripped someone up there. Okay. Some people are just bored to be racers. Yeah, well, we already know what you're going to say. So let's go on to a race. What would you like to do? You can do motorbikes. You can do cars.
Cars.
And all that kind of stuff.
We should do cars.
Street race, clear all stages, or number chaser. Do you know that kind of one where you go through the goals and all that kind of stuff? Have
oh,
you done
that,
that before?
Was so hard.
Yeah. Motorcycle slalom. I'm not really sure about what that is. So, whatever you want to do. Start activity. Let's do it.
Can
what would you like?
We do like some street racing.
Yeah, let's do some street racing. We have done up to stage 4 here on this. Oh, you haven't done stage 2 on, so we'll start with stage 5. If you're happy enough with that. I'm going to drive in an exotic car. What about you? Are you going to pick the sports?
I have no idea. I don't know what to do.
Have a look at them. Which is your favorite?
I like the compact and the small.
Let's go. Okay, so we only can use the Wii remote.
Is it the same as on the mountain resort?
Yeah, I think so. You have to press
so
the D-pad down to do the turning.
D-pad down, and then it's like the handbrake turn.
Yeah. Wow, awesome.
All of that.
Boson. Let's get it on.
I love how you're last.
Thanks
like
very
Mario
much.
Kart.
Don't worry, we won't be last for too
so
long.
Bad.
I think after time you build up a speed boost if you press the D-pad forward. Just remember.
Yeah, I do know that.
Good. No excuses. It's not D-pad forward.
It's A. No, it's what?
Oh, it's A, it is. You're right. It's A. Whoa. Get out of the way, sister.
Sister.
Going across the part of the map that you can't actually go around on your skateboards. This is way out where you do the bunch jump.
Terrible.
Another speed boost coming up. Boosting straight into second place.
Second?
Yep. I'm only second. I just used all my boosts already. Like, jeez, that turn is dead.
Oh, I keep going up.
What's your top speed? My top speed is about 154. Oh, 158.
Oh no! Go! I can't lose.
You went up on two wheels there, I saw that.
I didn't even see it. I'm not even concentrating. I can't get this. Oh my god, you went off the course!
Just don't forget to use the D-pad down when you go around your corners.
Every turn.
Final lap. Just like Michael Knight, he's using one of his boosts. Going flying out there.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, screeching around that corner. Like a driving champion. Oh no, he's messed it up. He's hit him all.
Come on, Steve.
His lovely exotic car is nothing but a piece of rubble now. Is that a sailing boat I saw out there? With loads of different sails as opposed to that cruiser. Where are you? Turd.
Turd. I'm gonna come turd.
Go, go, go. Try and slow the other person down. Oh, they finished. Ooh.
Too bad.
That's a pretty sweet looking car.
Stupid little car.
Compact.
I'm sorry.
Oh, nice. No driver in the car whatsoever.
That's
racing
nice.
Around. I think we should try out the motorbike since I've got the leather jacket on the skull. What do you reckon?
Yeah, my knee pads.
Okay, activity screen. We're going to do a motorbike street race. Motorbikes are pretty cool, actually. Motorcycle race, I have completed all of them. Mind doing a slalom? Whatever that is.
Oh, yeah, mine.
I've never done one of these before, so let's experience it together. Never done it together now. Ever. Together, ever.
So what do you think about the Kauai Island or something? All of it together.
What do you have to do, what?
What do you think about all of the Kauai Island?
The Kauai activities. Oh, yeah. You have to go through the gates, that's what it is.
This is really hard. No, it's not hard, but it's for me to like.
I think it's so cool the way there's four different resorts and you can do loads of different games. Like, I think it's really cool. It's like you buy one game, but you get like 50 games in one because it is there is actually 50 individual activities and they're not like half-assed just mini games. They're like almost fully fledged games. It's really cool. It's really, really cool.
You'll get addicted to some of them.
Oh no!
Aha!
What did I do there?
Double.
Don't forget to press D-pad down for
no,
the
handbrake. No, I'm not
doing
that. That's like a really hard turn.
It's not.
You did it just there.
I did not.
Yay, I beat that one, two, three,
that's
what
D-pad down does, what?
It's like a 180.
Oh, that's cool. So we both win because all we have to do is beat the score.
I just beat you.
We have to beat the score. We don't have to beat each other.
I still beat you.
Okay, let's try another one of them.
Let's
pretty
try
fun.
Another one. That was really fun.
That's cool. I like it. That. Motorcycle salam. So that's what a salam is, you see?
Salam.
It's not some sort of Jewish religion
kind of like
thing.
A versus thing. Yeah, I would have thought it was.
Shalom.
Japan.
How did I get it fast?
There,
yeah, not pressing deep but down. No more.
Cool, it's really, 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 really light steering, isn't it?
Turning's pretty easy, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's really, really.
Yeah, it's really like it's
sensitive.
Very sensitive.
Like so hot. Oh no!
Ah! Where's the next yellow one? There it is.
Here he is. How can I not like speed up and catch up?
I know, yeah, you're just the exact same distance behind me. I suppose you have to really take the corners tight to gain some ground on me. Where the hell is this course going?
Ah!
Oh, I just about got that gate.
I saw that. Oh no!
Oh!
I'm crazy now. You're not doing this. This is a lot harder than it.
Yay!
That was cheating!
No way! And he finishes off with a little donut. Mmm, donuts.
Mmm, Dunkin' Donuts. See why we don't have them over here.
Oh yeah. Okay, let's try a different activity. So what other kind of activities that you've been to the city resort before? What city resort activities do you like? What would be some of your favorite activities? Other than dancing. That's your favorite, is it?
I like beating you at it because you get angry.
Nice job.
I've always had a knack for recognizing hidden talent. Yeah, yeah.
To answer
do
your
something
question,
with that hair, will you?
To answer your question, I don't know. I like a lot of them.
Do you? The super speedway.
Bungee dancing.
Dancing? Are you serious?
Come on, do it for the people of
okay.
YouTube. Look, it's a box. They don't need those.
Whoa! Oh, I can't get off this. I'm stuck in a balcony of a hotel room.
One time I walked across the top of that building to the point to the triangle.
What's that ramp there for?
Where's the triangle? No, go back. Uh-huh. Go back and ramp over.
What you mean?
Go back to where the treasure thing is up there.
Yeah.
And turn around, ramp off it, and skate along the dolphin or the whale.
All right.
But be careful because you have to aim it right.
Oh, he does it with style.
I didn't even do it proper. That was so lame.
I did like a left grab or something. He fell off. Oh, cool. I got a star.
Yeah,
excellent.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Where's the other one? I have one more to get.
I think you should play the dance game and then get it.
You liar. You're lying to me.
Have you grinded for the Oh, wait.
I think
here.
I have.
There's a building up here that has a crazy ramp on it.
Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, let me just stop crashing into everything.
Desperate. Like, I don't even know where it is.
I'm coming over.
Oh, there it is. I can see the ramp. No, we can ramp off.
Oh,
it.
I can see it in your screen. Okay.
But you have to go straight up and ramp.
Okay, I'm just behind you. Oh, there's the carriage. So on the snow resort, I went on to... Oh my good God, I just crashed into somebody. On the snow resort, I did go onto the helicopter. I also went onto the ski rails. Mm-hmm. On the marine resort, I was in the flight, in with Mac, in the plane. Where am I going from here, so?
It's over here.
Yeah.
Okay, and then there's like an orange one.
Oh yeah, when I was delivering the mail, I had
quick.
To get up here. Okay.
And you have to go up here. And then be careful, go really, 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 really fast. And then you have to ramp up to make sure you like land in.
Okay. I'm skating for my life!
No, it didn't work for me. Maybe I already have it.
That's because you didn't do a left grab like me! Yay!
I think I already have that one anyway.
Woohoo! Another gold key if I dare switch for you.
Look at me before you press button.
Yay! Yay for Desrim. Okay, so I think after that now I deserve to chill out and do some dancing. What you reckon?
Yeah, buddy. Mm. It's going brilliant now.
Ooh, there's a flag game here as well. Remember we did a flag game
oh,
that time?
Oh, no.
Do you not like them?
No, you always beat me.
No way, you won the last one.
That's because you gave it to me. You, like, left it there for me to grab on.
I did no such thing. Okay, I'll follow you. You lead me to where the dancing is.
I don't know where the dancing is.
Oh, do you not? Oh, my goodness. That makes two of us. Let's just skate around.
It's
do a pinwheel.
In
oh, I'll get that balloon. I'm going to pick up a message balloon. Get up that stupid... No!
Will you, like, kick me out of your house if I sneeze while you're recording?
Hey, sneezing is a natural function. I did it as well on this Let's Play before. And for the first time ever in this Let's Play, I'm going to sneeze. Achoo! Find a balloon. Yeah, pick up this message balloon. Yes. Trick Maker. Pull off a trick combo at the marine or city resort and see what happens. What's that a hint at? Oh, that's to get 300 points.
Yeah.
See, if
how
you read all.
I know that.
If you read all the balloons regularly, they tell you everything you need to do.
Okay, it's a race to find the dancing thing.
Okay, first one to find the dancing thing wins at life. And I just hit a big pillar.
Wins at life. Like, I don't already have a life.
You win a better one. Yeah, I found it.
No, you didn't.
I did.
I found it first.
Yeah, I found it.
Go, go, go. Yes, yes.
No.
I didn't even know it was there.
1, 2, 3, 4. Good. That's the rhythm. I'm already. Okay, let's skip all this rubbish. We've already talked to this person before.
Yes, she.
So are we doing like a different song to the last one I did in
this? I think we're in either Wii Remote, don't we?
I think it is, yeah.
All right, start activity.
Start activity. Look at it poses.
Will we do Colorful Life? Or will we do...
I didn't get a tick for it because I didn't complete the amount of points you needed to do.
Oh, I still
did. Pick a weird song at random that we've never done before.
Miles of Smiles and Dance
Floor
King.
Oh, yeah. Dance Floor King. This is my beat.
Level 1.
Let's do it.
All right, we don't need the Wii Remote anyway.
Okay. Let's do it.
We should stand up and record you doing this.
Face cam of this will never happen.
For New Year's, I get like really, really, really pissed into it.
If I was to do a face cam of this, I'd have to find that exact piece of clothing right there. That looks similar to what you're wearing right now, doesn't it?
No. Yeah.
Okay, this is like... Oh yeah, this is
and
my song.
And 16,000 there, so...
Shake your hip to the music. How did I miss it? Yay.
Aww.
This is hard. This song is pretty freaking hopping. This is kind of easier than the other songs we've done.
Yeah. Don't jinx it.
I'm on a combo. Oh. 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 No.
Yeah, it's not easy. Oh, no.
This is not easy. Oh, no way.
Oh,
Holy crap.
That was awesome.
Wait, from side to side, yo.
Yo.
Holy crap.
Just shake the Wii remote like you own it.
Like you own it. I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah, I've already passed
the time. I like that. Oh, don't tell me there's no more moves. Yay! I beat it! Did I beat it?
Yeah, just by 280.
I don't think I did today.
You did.
You hammered me. Yeah, that deserves a high five. The two of us are dance king and queens.
Can we do a different one of them as well?
Okay, pick a different song. I'll pretend I didn't enjoy that. I really did.
I think we should do Kung Fu Traveler because our dinner is brilliant.
Okay, if you want. If you're sure.
I'm sure.
My God, I feel like I'm able to dance. Thanks for teaching me how to dance, Alicia.
I'm gonna steal you.
You're not congratulating me yet until I do well at this song, then.
Yeah.
Okay. Island pop.
Uh-oh. I like the music, it's funny.
Angry face, Desran. Too fast, how do you say? What do you mean too fast? Getting pretty good at this, you know that?
Don't get cocky.
Whoa.
Oh, that was hard.
Look at my pelvic thrust. Yeah, you punched them people, Desiree.
You're doing better than me.
I know, this is amazing.
You never do better than me.
Oh my God. Oh, miss. Uh-huh. The misses are coming back. I knew it was too good to be true, Alicia. Come on, we have to see another pelvic thrust.
You beat me.
I can't believe I actually
well
did
done.
It! Thanks very much! Oh my God.
That was brilliant.
Oh my God, I'm actually happy, like, I could dance!
Actually happy, like, I wasn't happy until this happened.
I know.
Woohoo! I'm right now after that.
It feels so great when you've just let loose and danced your heart out. Oh, I can vouch for that.
Woohoo!
I'm wrecked, though.
Me too.
Time for refreshments, I think. Back to villa. But first of all...
Hey, let me put my nunchuck in.
Okay. I'm going to check my records again one more time, just to make sure City Resort is somewhat done. So, Mold Panic is done. Grindmaster. What? Have you ever played Grindmaster?
I didn't know there was a Grindmaster. Yeah. Oh, it is! It's up there!
Yay!
The hill where we swear. Yay!
That's why I got the gold key. Okay. And the City Gear Master, I got that gold key as well, so...
I told you if you played this, you'd get all gold keys.
Invite your buddy 10 times.
No, you have to invite your buddy, when there's somebody there. Yeah, and you invite them.
I've must have done it once.
Yeah, only once.
Oh. Okay.
You fell 82 times.
You did not see that. Oh, God.
That's all outtakes, people.
Okay, so I think it's time to go back to the Villa Resort. Maybe get some refreshments. Maybe go to a different resort. We've never been to the Snow Resort together. Maybe that should be the next one. What do you reckon? Or
yeah,
have you got a resort in mind you would like to revisit? Or?
I really want to revisit the Mountain Resort, but if you wanted to Snow Resort, I'm kind of tied
with it. Oh, good. Okay, I'm just going to go over here, read this message balloon, and then we're going to head back to the Villa Resort. Pick up this message balloon, yes! Secret spot. A sparkling, colourful, cheerful floor. Something good is bound to take place there. I think I actually discovered that in the previous episode.
I just landed in water.
Okay, so I'm just going to talk to Lily's friend in blue. Where the hell are you, Lily? We're usually up here somewhere. Yes, oh, should we do the bungee jump here just for...
Yeah.
Just for a good time. Welcome to another fun-filled bungee jumping spot. It's not a everyday, yeah, yeah. Come on. Let's get this over and done with. Let's see, I can then see the list of bungee jumping. We'll do it now, actually.
OMG.
Complete 100% of bungee list all resorts. Okay, so... Oh, you've done them all. Well done. Congratulations. You must have found them all. Okay, you can check them here. Okay, so this is the one we're on, I think. The yellow flashy one.
You've done it.
There's one left to do. Which one is this one, do you know?
So
this is the marine.
I do know.
City, city, city. That looks to be...
Snow.
Snow, snow, snow.
That's the mountain one.
There must be one left on the mountain resort.
There is a mountain one over there. I know it.
But let's do one bungee jump to finish off the episode. Let's end it on a good note. Do one bungee jump and head back to the villa.
I know all the ones in the mountain resort. I'll show you.
The Yeggs Brazil Hotel.
Genie Mac, 921 foot. That's like the one on the snow resort.
There's me and you.
Woohoo!
Getting ready to do some bungee jumping.
I would never bungee jump.
Oh yeah!
I'm scared.
Yes, you. Let's do it.
Oh, I forget how to play you now.
You have to pull up the Wiirmo and nunchuck.
Oh, Genie Mac, I'm scared.
At the same time.
No!
Oh, I smashed my face off the ground. I don't have a nose anymore.
Oh no, we'd be dead. I thought you couldn't die bungee jumping.
Come on, let's try that one more time. We have to at least get some sort of numbers there, man. Oh god. Oh, yeah. I'm scared to do it now.
I'm scared
too. I don't want to do this.
What are you
doing? Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Oh,
oh
no!
No!
That's it.
Terrible.
I'm not doing that anymore. Try again. No way. Hopefully we actually do the bungee jump on the mountain resorts, the last one we've left.
They're all jumping by and just happy and we're
Why are they happy? Face. We had to get surgery on our faces.
Yeah.
Like. Okay, let's talk to Lily's friend. Let's go back to the villa. Nice. Great job. Did you feel it was hard to leave? Yeah. And then in the next episode, we'll have a little discussion on what
resort
we should do. Because you will stick around for another episode, won't you? Or are you going to go to your own villa and do your own stuff? What are you doing?
No, I might stick around with all your friends to laugh at.
Thank you.
You can actually go and find him.
Oh, cool.
Where is he?
Hello. Where's your one gun? Oh, she's around the corner.
That's a guy.
Did you see Yoshi? He jumped up on his head. Welcome here. You can transfer between resorts. Would you like to visit another resort? Take me home, please.
Villa
Grounds. That's night time. It's time for bed. So in the next episode... We'll see you in the morning, and you can suggest a resort to play on. And welcome back, everybody. We're here at the Villa Resort. But we're going to be leaving you here for this episode. There's a lot of villas here. Look at all the villas. It's like walking into a city almost.
We have to do like one episode where we show all the villas.
We'll have to go into them and have a look, yeah. We'll have to find out who lives in them. See if we can get them to come along on a vacation with us. What do you reckon?
Yeah,
that'd be cool, wouldn't it? But for this episode, guys and girls watching, anybody watching, Yoshi, stop that. We're going to be leaving you here. So thanks for watching this episode of Go Vacation. We'll be back again for another episode pretty soon. Alicia, thanks for joining me.
Thanks for letting me join you.
It was great to have you. It's great that you're coming around on this vacation with me. So I'm not alone anymore.
And don't forget, guys, if you like or favorite or whatever, he really deserves it. He puts a lot of work into his videos. And getting all
Thanks, Alicia.
Bye-bye.
Okay, see you, everybody. See you next episode. Bye-bye. Oh, shut up, Yoshi. Thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, you can subscribe here for more videos. If you want to see some more videos from me, you can click on the videos playing on screen. Or if you want to check out my Let's Play channel and vlog channel, there's links down below.